There must be a change on the inside. There must be divine intervention. I've had it, folks. You need it. And I pray to God you'll get it. But you've got to take it seriously, folks. You've got to take life seriously. And just do away with your technology and mobile phone obsession and addiction. And get obsessed instead of your phone or your iPad or whatever. Get obsessed with the Bible and the gospel and the kingdom of heaven. Amen. Praise the Lord, folks. The trouble with this generation is that we've been bombarded with Sky Television, the BBC, stupid video games like Carmageddon and Grand Theft Auto and all of this nonsense and satanic propaganda. It's about time, folks, we woke up and learned how to respect authority and to respect the scriptures and to respect the Lord Jesus Christ. We're only here for a short time, folks. We're only here for a short time, folks. Some people get 70 years.